Good job.
The second inning is about to begin.
And also we have international umpire here.
Target is
59. We have 2 wickets on the lead for the 59.
I'm sure he has a ton of experience when he sees a ball, when he gives a decision.
Yes,
challenge for
England. The score is 4 runs now.
First
over is still going on.
I really want to watch. I want to watch.
और सबसे अच्छी बात है कि कैच जो है वो अगर आप ना छोड़ें तो एक दबाव बन जाता है टीम के ऊपर.
इसके अंदर
काफी फर्क आ जाता है वो दो कैच पकड़ लेते हैं.
Ravi.
Problem is
it's the left hander, right? Let me try. Okay. He's gonna open. I know it was. I was watching my video. I was bowling a little short yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was bowling a little short. But I think I do pretty well with the left hander.
Around the wicket,
yeah.
Okay.
So let me try.
Yeah, let's discuss,
yeah.
Okay?
Let's discuss what everybody feels, okay? Yeah. Yeah, what everybody thinks. Or if you want to maintain the same strategy as of yesterday, that's fine.
I'm not.
Because he, you cannot bowl a short ball
from
that guy.
Yeah.
On the two, on the leg.
On the leg.
Yeah.
Nice ball.
So next delivery, it's very very short, over the head, and it's declared a no ball. What happens is when you bend the ball too hard, this is
Jan is very very fast fielder, very good batsman. Now the Parma.
Okay.
Even he was hit on the first ball for a six. He played
that. 6 foot ka fark rakho. Everybody make sure everybody have a mask on it. We don't want this time that we
are going to do.
Nice one, boys. बहुत ही सेंसेबल बॉलिंग करते हुए और
हम तुम तो बैटर तुम जाकर कौन को
नेक्स्ट डिलीवरी अगेन बाय हिटिंग ऑन द चेस्ट
बॉलिंग रोले
Beautiful shot and cover is scoring.
Solid volley.
Very nice.
So Dhamesh is coming. As we found you only 2 hours for the
match. Make sure everybody gives the mask.
So that will be his last hit. So the third over is about to begin. We are again adjusting the field. The very first ball is right on the middle of the ball, towards the deep single. Of the
single.
Of area for the center. Unless you get a single because players are on the ball, so unless you hit the top, so it's like, you do not single to be set. The next delivery is a wild, so next to it is right in the block hole, played very well for a single. I think they were thinking about two, but the thing is the throw was very well. The throw was right in the hand of the keeper, so they gave it back to not to take a risk. The next one is hit very clean and it's a six. A lot of big wicket for a six. He saw the opportunity that the ball was in the middle of the ball. it is 21 runs actually, not 8. So, score at this
point.
And we are in the middle of the third over. Yes. So, next time we push back towards the final line. No, they are going for 2 runs. That is not running the team over. They saw the opportunity, no player is there, we can keep up to run down there.
वो पहला रन बहुत जल्दी ले लिया उन्होंने तो उससे जो है थोड़ा खिलाड़ी आपस में आकर तालमेल बनाने लग गया था लेकिन कितनी स्पीड से कैसे नहीं हुआ अगर वो अगर आप ज़्यादा फील्डिंग को देखेंगे तो वो हो सकता है मिस हो जाए और वो दोनों आपस में जो है आई कॉन्टैक्ट कराना बना पड़ता है
This ball is offside, plays towards the third slip. Again,
a run for the second.
Off ke baar dalo, ek hi run
mile. This is really
a run. Idhar idhar
chase 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 kar rahe hain. Not taking any
chances. Good goal ka, come back, good come back. Nahi nahi nahi. Maine achhi dakhya ne baal.
ये बहुत फर्क पड़ता है जी बिकॉज सेम थिंग नहीं होगी सेकंड बॉल पे सेम आ जाए बॉल वजह तो आराम से वन और टू तो कन्वर्ट किया ना आराम इसमें दो बाकी 26 तो सेम 20
That is
right.
20 something. 20, 25, 20, 23 or 24.
Yeah, the first over is about to begin. Very, very important. And you have a new baller now. Let me get the name of the new baller.
Jatin
is a new baller. He is a right-hand baller. He is a wicket. Going on over. And Samandu is fourth over and fifth. Now scored from Kalwa.
Hartford, Hartford,
Stanford.
Stanford
is strong, first ball of the over, it was short ball. Plays and good point. And they completed the.
જો
the full toss, and so the ball is stuck on the pins, and Mohammed is trying to pull the ball. Oh my god. Two runs by Curran because the ball was stuck on the pins.
So tip the ball.
Get that. Very good.
Very good effort.
My hand and my mind were like shivering, you know, that because to make my decisions accurately as much as possible. The match went very well. I mean, he came at the end of the game and won. So that was a very, very, very good. I was really fine.
3 overs.
No, that was 19 plus 19.
Again, I am sure there was a foul pressure. There is a ball is
Next batsman's nephew.
Okay, so next 3 overs. So he's running for his runs for
18 balls are left and there are 26 runs. 26 and 25 to go. So now it is very competitive now.
He's coming as a new bowler. Nick on the right hand. Right hand?
अपने होश में चला जाता हूँ तो मैं कोई बुला लेता तो मैं वापस चला जाता हूँ.
नहीं ये क्या प्रॉब्लम है?
नहीं आप मुझे बताओ क्या करना है अभी.
अभी ये रिकॉर्डिंग करता है अभी
रिकॉर्डिंग
तो पूरा कवर करेगा जाएगा उसी टाइम पे.
नहीं नहीं यूट्यूब की बात नहीं है क्योंकि यूट्यूब इज़ नॉट गुड. लास्ट टाइम वो इसलिए किया था क्योंकि पब्लिक थी तो जस्ट पूरे रिकॉर्डिंग ओनली वी टुक इट हियर राइट. वो जस्ट एक रिकॉर्डिंग आज इस बार हमें लाइव किया था क्योंकि आप देख रहे हो ना पब्लिक नहीं पब्लिक नहीं हमारा मेन था लाइव का हमें रिकॉर्डिंग की कोई जरूरत नहीं है क्योंकि ये जो लाइव जा रहे हैं ना हमारे फेसबुक का उनमें ऑलरेडी सेव है. आप मुझे बताओ कि अभी
बाहर डाल
रिकॉर्डिंग तो चलो वो कर लेंगे. अभी क्या तभी ब्रेक आता है ब्रेक ब्रेक अभी 1:30 आएगा. पहले एक काम करिए आप पहले सुबह से कुछ खाए नहीं है पिए नहीं है कुछ भी नहीं है ठीक है. तो आप मेरे साथ चलिए पहले खाना खा लीजिए ये छोड़िए. आप चिंता मत करिए आप पैसे की चिंता मत करिए. आप मुझे बताओ क्या करना है. मैं आपको मतलब नेक्स्ट ईयर के लिए भी मुझे कर दो कुछ तो मुझे हर बार के लिए वो ना करना पड़े नेक्स्ट वर्क ऑन राइट. आप यहाँ पर आ जाए मैं आपको खाली हाथ भी नहीं जाने दूँगा. मैं वो भी नहीं कर सकता. तो जो भी जितना आप जो रिकॉर्डिंग अगर आपको कर सकते हो इट्स ओके. अगर आप सोच रहे हो कि अगर इसको कुछ आपको अभी भी कुछ करना है जाके आप कुछ कर सकते हो मोर देन वेलकम नॉट ए प्रॉब्लम. अगर नहीं करना है तो इसको समझिए रिकॉर्डिंग कर सकते हैं ठीक है. पहले आप खाना खा लीजिए
इतने
फिर उसके बाद
भैया रिकॉर्डिंग आता है.
ये अभी रिकॉर्डिंग आ रहा है क्या? ये अभी रिकॉर्डिंग आ रहा है क्या? तो मेरी आवाज़ आएगी ओ बट आप मेरे साथ चलिए पहले खाना खा लीजिए.
Over the wicket by Rishi.
Runs Manu, one of the ironically, he's a fielder from the fielding side, so we cannot agree with him. Okay, he was what I think. Took two catches.
Number 7, Manu. अभी भी गेम रुका हुआ है आपस में बैच चल रही है
आप फील्ड के बाहर
क्यों झगड़ा चल रहा है
क्यों कॉट बिहाइंड का
हाँ
अभी भी
नॉट आउट आई पोने ना
वो तो साउंड यहाँ तक है
Outside. Come outside.
So now So, Tabi, will you enjoy the power in game? See, we are the commentators, we can convey what is happening, but we cannot influence anything. And what we want is that whenever the decisions are made, everybody should respect the umpires, that is our request. I think the discussion is still going on. The match officials are there. The two of the most important attacks are here. They're also here. Nothing. Don't worry, the game will be played by the spirit of the game should be there. It is the spirit of the game is very important. Once again, guys, don't let the heat of the moment
overtake you. You are all doing very well. Please respect the umpire. Go over there, do your job. Again, winning more than winning losses is the spirit of the game is important. It's all being transmitted live right now. Everybody, please. It's very important. It is not our decision, it is umpire's decision. Let us respect it. Enjoy the game, go in your best. And the best thing is always good. That's what it is. So, what do you want to do?
TV पे देख लो यार.
मैंने नहीं देखा कि इंपायर दूसरी रन बना था, जबकि दोनों इंपायर जो है वो एग्री किए हैं.
Okay, now the game is about to begin, fans, please.
Okay. Again, a beautiful delivery on the outside. Batsman trying to hit it over the long arm, but completely missed it. The baller is pushing the ball. Wicket to wicket ball. So next delivery, again the similar kind of delivery. The only thing is this time it went over the fence. I think it will be, I'm not sure whether any run is given or not. No run. So it comes to hand, I think that is the reason there is no run. One run you said? So one run is given, I think, as a five, I'm not sure. It's 42 runs for the loss of 6 wickets, and the 7th over is in progress. It's turning out to be a very good over because the ball is hit to wicket, no room to play the ball. And again, a beautiful delivery, my God. He is not giving any room. He is not giving any room to play. I don't think it's a beautiful delivery. Very good.
The batsman is trying to come up, but it's not giving any chance. Because he, the bowling, which is pitching, it's a brilliant delivery. So next delivery, the similar kind of delivery, like a battle, wonderful bowling, wonderful bowling. No real ball, said the batsman.
The ball is pulled up
and they are maintaining the full. I think this bowler was bowling really well. I haven't seen like in this tournament this kind of bowling.
Very good variation.
He didn't give any room. Like three times batsman tried three different shots. And every time he missed. So I think that makes a difference. Now the last over in progress, and they need 17 runs to win. 16 to draw, 17 to win. Let's see what the strategy of the batsman will be. Like it is one over only, six balls. Four is 17 runs.
How over makes it like?
One run.
Okay, so the last over is about to begin. Oh, I think he missed us. This is a huge hit for a six. The first ball is hit for a six. That was a very clean hit. You cannot say until the last ball is
gone.
So I think they are correcting the scoreboard. It's 8, not 50. So 12 runs.
Oh, under ja.
Thanks for corrected now. Second ball is about to begin. The second ball is wide. And now,
relax.
It's 2 runs. They are running pretty well, so it's 2 runs now. And now 4 balls are left.
Okay, check your speed. Go easy. Or Barnal. One back.
And this is one run. So now
બરાબર કરતો જ નથી યાર, પહેલાથી નથી કરી.
It's a beautiful delivery on the off the batsman trying to come up and hit it.
Guys, good, come back.
I think now it's game only calls. Anybody can come from here. This is these type of games you come to watch. Like, it is highly competitive. Okay. This is wonderful. Get a little. There you are. It's a last man battle. So basically, you have to make 8 players out. And after this game, we will discuss the captains of both teams should be coming here. We will have to have a chat and also the umpires. So we will request again, don't leave the ground. As soon as the game is over, please, both the captains should come here at the corner of the box. As well as the umpires, we just want to have a small chat. Thanks.
Yeah, four people.
ये लेफ्टी है, इधर आ जा. बाहर डाल, बाहर.
तो छेद है ना वाले में.
My ball.
And it's hit very cleanly. This is called a good planned bowling. It was a very good batsman trying to hit it for six. Just measured the shot and gave the catch. So the match is over. We will request both the captains. Can you please come to the commentator box, please? As well as the umpires. So both the captains and the umpires, please come to the commentator box. So all, we will request the umpires and the captains of both teams kindly come to the commentator box, please. Captains, captains, please. Captains,
and both the umpires should be here, please.
It was really a good competitive game. Everybody loved it. These are the type of games like everybody wants come to watch that. So we will have a small chat. No, this will go in the middle. Otherwise, drop it. So, Manu will. No, later on. First, we have to just take the interview from the captain. Very good. Spirit is more important than the game. We have to respect that.
Please, both
so, in the meantime, the umpires are coming.
And both the captain should be, please.
So, we will have to discuss the umpires a couple of things. So, it was a very good umpiring festival. Thank you so much. When you are in such a difficult situation, you saw what was happening. 10 minutes delay. So we would like to know from you, because everybody is watching. When they see this kind of a delay, we want to understand what exactly happened there. So, take the mic here. Yeah.
Thank you.
So the only thing now is in this kind of situation, one person will be eliminated. And at the end of the day, such a competitive match, all the players will already have to see. So the only thing is, this kind of situation, like suppose both of you gave out, so are you guys allowed to revert the decision?
Yes.
Okay. Now, from third umpire Rani, 1 second. So you gave out.
Oh no, not third umpire.
Okay. Okay, because you made the decision out. Okay. Okay, very good umpiring. Like we are very happy that it has resolved amicably, like there is no issue. So that's wonderful. It's just that whatever happens here should remain here. Like we are all friends outside, it's a competitive game. Especially when it goes to the wire, like everybody.
It's not easy. You have to see his eyes.
Okay, now we will talk to the winning captain. Raja is here. And Raja, please come here. First of all, congratulations. This was like a really competitive game. It went down all the way till the end. Very nice. And you gave it away. That's very good. It shows the spirit of the game. So now I want to hear from you how you felt about this game. Thank you. That was really good. And I forgot the name of the second last ball. His pitch like was almost unplayable. Like he took 3 wickets size. Pretty good. Perfect. No, this is really like the only thing we are very happy that the spirit of the game is there. That is very, very important. Like when we are playing this kind of matches, it will be very competitive. They will go down to the line every single game. So it's like that is what you want to see. Thank you so much, and then good luck for the next game. So now guys, like you saw it, you heard from the captain also, plus the umpires, what exactly happened. And now what we will do is, there are a couple of sponsors who have really helped us. Like we really want. It's just like a took us concerts, so we will have a discussion with them about their programs and how they are helping the, what you call humanity. So you will hear from them. Dahal Sahab also please. So actually the thing is, we were doing the commentary on one end, while, so now, because we are doing here, there is another game going on between the Cowboys and the Warriors. So we want to see the So we will hear from both of them. Everybody gets the information as well. Thank you very much.
Thank you. So, of course, we've been involved as well. There's been a great scared. There's also been a lot of programs in the world. So, I think, as I said, we're still learning. We are new team. We have a few moments. We have a little bit of pressure as well. So when you have a good score on board, it's very difficult to chase that down. It's really very difficult. So what you are doing, you're trying to hit up the goal for a six, so that you can keep up with your own work. And they were doing good ball in there, a good ball make down, actually. Just telling you, it's easy to hit that, you are going to go on exposure, and it's very difficult to hit. That's the master test we have on the danger, so you can convert a shot for a six or a four. Master test we have. So next time, the guys will also change some of our bowling strategies as well. And in so close, they will really help us during the tournament and restricting the position. I think we should focus on what we feel well on this year as well. Well, that's a discussion between the founder of the team, captain, so...
Okay.
विवेक लाइक यू हैव सम समथिंग गुड ना विवेक एंड मैसेज विल ऑलवेज ट्राई टू डू दैट एनी चांस दैट वी गेट सो दैट इज आवर जॉब नाउ ओनली टू बी नॉट इज दैट वी आर कैप्टन लाइक यू डू अ ग्रेट जॉब यू हैव टेक ऑल ऑफ अस एंड नाउ फ्रॉम कैप्टन बिकॉज इन द बिगनिंग लाइक सिंस यू लॉस्ट द टॉस So there was not no chance but to play. So that was the final level of the game.
So
Vivek, you are not part of the team because you choose to volunteer. So that's why we support this defeat. So all going back to you. You are throwing a degree to one, we're going to throw it back to you. So this is not a great level of game. If you think about it, this is not a tough game. First, have a team and go. And this is We're gonna be more professional, and we're gonna know how to, you know, perform under these pressure circumstances. We're gonna continue next time. This is a great game. We keep it open mind. I will be very strong. That's what we're gonna do.
Come on, 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 come on,
Thank you so much. It was a really good experience, and we are all with. Like as we go, we will share some information with our sponsors, like about them.
Yo, how many cameras here? One only or there's one more?
Thank you so much, Dr. Parinda Parekh. He is one of the board sponsors. And I mean, all of our people are enjoying. And thank you so much for sponsoring. We need all the support from the sponsors in marketing like everybody is behind this tournament and we want to make it bigger and bigger.
Just a pure honor to be a part of this event, and this is my family, and I'm so comfortable with all of you around, and I'm so jubilant about this event. What a success, what a wonderful tournament, and what an event in Westchester community. So proud to be having this event.
Thank you so much, thanks a lot for all.
Wait, wait.
Yeah, I have a vaccine. will be after the match.
I will show you the Chinese version of it.
Yeah. It depends on the person, you know.
We're getting late, so we will continue with the game, which is about to begin. And we have.
Yeah, good start, guys, come on!
So now the pass ball is wide.
Who won the cup?
Yeah,
shot, Dhaval. Good shot. Lovely.
जैसे कि इस मैच का फॉर्मेट है टूर्नामेंट का कि भाई नो LPW
So first over is done, and now Hiten is going to face the second over. So now the competition is getting tougher and tougher from here on.
So what are the opportunities there? अभी कहना भी तो आठ विकेट हाथ में है, दूसरा ओवर चल रहा है.
Second over, the first strong ball on the
four. यही double, ऐसे आएगा.
This is a clean hit.
बोलो opportunity ही साल, strong ball. ये भी है कि फिल्म काफी आगे है और उसने ऊपर से place कर दिया ball.
Yeah, but score is 10 runs, second over in progress.
Hey, this is a very good delivery.
Ground your bat, guys.
It's a bat.
Batting, guys, running, lovely.
So score goes to 11. Next ball again, a late ball pass. It was hit deep in the wicket and it's a save. Yeah, but now if you look at the fielding, long leg, mid wicket, mid arm, mid off, and only two close. It was a beautiful delivery. The batsman was looking to hit it over the midarm, completely missed the ball, and he's clean bowled. So that makes it 12 runs and sort of loss of one wicket. What do you think about this kind of pitching?
I think this is very, very good. I mean, this is देखा कि batsman काफी पीछे खेल रहा है. और इसको पीछे खेलने में सिर्फ ये एक disadvantage है कि वो पूरा room नहीं बना सकते. And he tried to hit to a midarm area. कंप्लीटली मिस है. तो अगर आप थोड़ा आगे खेलते तो शायद वो उसको फुल लेंथ की बॉल थी. तो पीछे खेलने से ये सिर्फ डिसएडवांटेज है.
अगर शॉर्ट ऑफ लेंथ है तो आप खेल लेते हो, सिंगल मिल जाता है, दो रन भी मिल सकते हैं आपको, और अगर प्लेस कर दिया आप उसको छः भी मार सकते हैं
शेड में।
So next bowler is
this must be a touch in the sky. So, Shuman has no goal. So, one run. Nick, right one, over the wicket.
Shabash! Shabash!
Ready for the second run. And, seems like misfielding there. Two runs completed. Nick and Nick is the bowler right on over the wicket. Chatterjee, what do you think next to him? Let's answer two runs taken by the batsman whose number is 8 on the jersey. I don't know his name. Very good shot. The fencing is
good. Glory shot. Beautiful.
Go ahead,
सब बोलो कि मैं कमेंट्री ना करूं मेरे आगे बिल्कुल पोस्टिंग कर दिया तो मैं कैसे रखूंगा जी आप झुक गए आई नो वो तो बनता है कमेंट्री करें ना करें लेकिन खाने का टेबल फिल्ड रखता है ऑनलाइन जाकर कौन सा
वेल प्लेड है
कितना बेचा
है हां ये बैटिंग
वेल प्लेड
थैंक यू सही सही अच्छा कनेक्ट किया
ये भी
खा एक ही हुआ
या यार और क्या एक ही होता
ये खा जाएंगे
जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ी दो की जरूरत नहीं पड़ी
ये तो गत्ता भी खा जाएंगे ये बेचने की क्या बात है किशन बहुत ही जबरदस्त बॉल हो रहे
हैं
ये तो भी टीम बहुत स्ट्रांग टीम है थोड़े से परेशान लगते हैं उनको गेट रेट दो ऋषभ युवराज कहते हैं नंबर आपको दिला सकते हैं कोई बात नहीं
जिन लोगों को नहीं पता बता दूँ अजय प्ले विद द जगवल छिरी लाइक आई प्ले जीन ग्लास का यूज टू डू Big new balance. Nick, big new balance. And there's his hand. Hey, team man, Baran player, and he's got only 4 hands.
I wanted to see him play, man.
Hello, yeah, Charu, are you?
Very good judgment by Anasik Sana. I request to everyone make sure you have a mask on all the time. And keep distance 6 feet and quarter inch. तुम ये बताओ ये लड़का बुमराह के साथ खेला अनदर हिट बाय डॉक्टर अनुसिक सेना और ये बाहर में किसी ने कैच ले लिया इनके लिए ताड़ियां अंदर से पकड़ लेता और बाहर से पकड़ी जा रहे हैं थैंक यू जी एक और आ रहा है
Good.
You hit him with से बैट को ज्यादा तो नहीं करना है
आई
कैन स्टैंड विद यू
नहीं
सपोर्ट नहीं जस्ट टू सी के भाई अवे डिफेंस
One more like this, and he's very good footballer.
Ball,
very
ball,
good
ball.
Good thinking,
man.
Daddy, thank you, man.
Yeah, it's a one down. Hey.
Oh, shit.
Rishabh will face.
Darshan.
Yeah, Darshan. Good balling to him. Right to him, Darshan. Kishan doing very good for him. Now 7 cover going on now. 6 over finish. 12 ball left. And 34 run. Dr. Amit. Just a little bit of a sister, just a few.
दीपक जो है वो नए बल्लेबाज बिल्कुल बीच में बैट कार्ड के बिल्कुल बीच में
बहुत
अच्छी कर रहे हैं बॉलिंग की वेरी गुड बॉल बांध के रखा हुआ बल्लेबाज के बिल्कुल कोई मौका नहीं
लेके
पहले पीछे ला एक जब भी आ जाओ
चली जाओ वहाँ पे जा
बस अभी ले लो आगे जाने दो
ये लेने का क्या सामान
नहीं
खुलने का मौका नहीं दे रहे हैं बहुत अच्छे से बोलते हैं एक रन ही मिलेगा जैसे कि पहले मैं बता रहा हूँ कि बिल्कुल कोऑर्डिनेशन बहुत अच्छा है फील्डर्स और बॉलर के बीच में
और टीम प्रेसिडेंट है उसकी
अशोक बाजी किधर उनको वो पीच के लिए वो लाइनिंग के लिए अमित
भाई
पीछे वहाँ पे पड़े पीछे पीछे वो फ्रेंच के पास वो नहीं वो वहाँ पे पीछे फ्रेंच के पास
That thing, right, Jacob? Can you put any of the tripod? Oh, we can't put any tripod, that iPhone or anything.
iPhone?
Right? Just to show that Facebook like, so person hasn't have to stand, like they can just put it on tripod here. iPhone. I don't know if it is possible. So we can at least cover this angle to show the Facebook live from iPhone. अशोक आईफोन दे दो, फेसबुक लाइव करने के लिए आईफोन दे दो, किसी का है क्या? ये करे, मैं इसमें से कर देता हूँ, वही वही कर रहा हूँ, वही कर रहा हूँ।
सभी का, ऑर्गेनाइजर का, हमारी मीडिया टीम का और दुर्गा टीम का।
थैंक यू चड्डा जी, मुकेश भाई, दे आर डूइंग सच अ ग्रेट वर्क। आई थिंक एवरीबॉडी इन द कम्युनिटी लाइक दे शुड कनेक्ट विद दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन बिकॉज दिस इज सच अ गुड कॉज एंड वी आर ऑल फॉर्चुनेट दैट वी आर इन दिस कंट्री एंड वी शुड बी हेल्पिंग यू व्हाटएवर वी कैन डू। थैंक यू सो मच।
आप अगर एक बार वो कर लो ना, मेरे लिए प्रॉब्लम तो नहीं है।
Okay.
So, Sunny is going to pitch out. So, first over in progress, the score is 2 runs. It is 44. It's a beautiful delivery right on the off. It was pushed back to the baller. There's no run. I think this is
the ball.
Second ball is turned towards the short leg. It's a single ball. It was a very good run between the wickets. And the score comes to 3 as much. There are 3 runs. No, but sometimes the lowest score is the right thing. But the way they are bowling is very good.
The next ball is right on the middle, but it was hit towards the middle, short to run for a single. It's really good ball.
And that is what you have to do.
This one I can see now. This you can see. You can see. Can you go to cricket club's register? Can you go to cricket club's register?
This ball was right on the other side towards the cover area for 2 runs. That's a good one in the window.
It's a good one in the cover area.
So again we got another good game in hand.
Is this coming properly?
This
is the one now. No, this is from the side.
Because he's very clearly, I'm not sure whether it's a 4 or 6. Let's hear the ball this week. How much? 2 runs, okay. And pass signal 2 runs, that's what it is. Let's get the score, please. A hand on this. The teams are Warriors and the... Vivek, you are very helpful in providing the ball. The next delivery right in the middle of the leg and plays it very cleanly in the deep mid-on for a single. So that is excellent batting also, very good value. I think this is going to be a competitive game. And this completes the over also. So at the end of the second over, so we have like 11 runs in for the loss of 1
wicket. Can
you
get
the get red? I think this. So, Bukhazi, can you change the over also, please? Bukhazi, change the over. So now we are in the third over in the rush. And who is the next baller, please?
So we have Dr. Amit at the boundary.
Again, it's a short field delivery and declared a no ball. The score now stands at 15 runs for the loss of one wicket. And it's the third over in progress right now. Next delivery, a good one from the middle of the leg, plays towards the long leg, short on it actually, it's a single. All the players are on the fence. Score is 16 for the loss of one wicket. Whether it should be called or it's called a no ball because of the height. So we have 17 runs for the loss of 2 wickets now. And this ball was just a no ball. Only one run.
Three
placements across the chain.
So score stands at 89. So all the players standing behind the fence, can they move a little bit back and maintain the social distancing, please? Move away from the fence.
Discussing again, I'm not sure what's going on, but we have added 2 runs. So can umpire signal one more time just to make sure it's two runs. Okay, so two runs are added already. The score stands at 22 for 2. Again the ball, again it was pitched on the leg, coming back to hit the batsman on the elbow. It was over, delivery, and there's no. So that completes the over. So at the end of the third over, the score stands at 22 for the loss of 2 wickets.
ऐसे बोलो जैसन कारिया आपने एक किलो बोल होता नहीं आपसे देखो
हमारे एक्सपर्ट कमेंटेटर चड्डा जी भी आ गए हैं देखिए ज्वाइन कर लें नाउ द फन विल बिगिन चड्डा जी व्हाट डू थिंक वाज स्विंग ऑन
इज गोइंग ऑन इन द स्विंग ऑफ द हाफ आवर
ओके वेरी गुड दैट्स अ डेफिनेट गेम या सो यू आर इन प्रोग्रेस एंड स्कोर स्टैंड्स एट 22 रन्स फॉर 2 विकेट्स First ball from Vikram, which is played towards the mid-wicket area, and they got easy single. Since all the fielders they are on the fence on the leg side, I think singles are always.
They are already pulled in because they have to save singles. यहाँ पर अजीब होता है कि एक रन बचाना
पड़ता है. Stand on the ball. The next delivery is outside the arc, which is declared a wide. Added, it's 24 runs for the loss of 2 wickets, and it's the fourth over in progress. Very dangerous delivery. On the middle stump, the batsman can do nothing else but to avoid it. That is the kind of delivery.
We are trying to save singles as well because no scoring.
Coming back to the crease again. There was a discussion went between the team and him. So next delivery, there was chance for a catch. It would have been an excellent catch. He tried his best, dived also, but he couldn't get
it.
But he saved a single also, that's a good one. It's an excellent ball also. So it's two balls left. Right on the middle and off. Very good delivery. Batsman just
middle and off nahi hai.
Which was sensible thing to do for this kind of a delivery.
Fail and ball.
So now we and this is the last ball.
Pani diyega.
देखो थोड़ा सा अजय स्पीड अप करो बॉल को
व्यू छे बट यू कांट सी बिकॉज़ पीपल आर ऑलरेडी सीन सो ऑल यू टू डू इज यू टू जस्ट डू द कमेंट्री
ओके वी हैव द बॉलर इन इज गौरव
गौरव के लिए बॉल Beautiful delivery.
It's a bit tough for the baller. We have Dr. Amit at the boundary.
There was no chance to make it anywhere. So this is a bad ball. Excellent ball.
Ball is trying to get some pressure on batsman.
Very good ball.
Very good ball. Batsman is in the six.
It's a really
beautiful shot.
Earlier it was just drizzling little bit, but now
yeah,
it's
we were
very
worried about it, yes. Earlier, but now it's getting better, much better. We have a baller name is Alvaro.
It's a good delivery.
And they are playing for the wicket.
There's a big shout for the court.
It's not out.
Before is 4-4. So again, a shot is actually going on.
Come on, boys, come on, boys!
I cannot comment because I don't know the scoring or anything.
I cannot check that after
5 minutes.
Alright, the over change.
Keep your mask on and keep distance.
We have the new baller, name is Vikram. That's a very good bat, batsman.
Very sensible batting. As I'm only batting both, that she's sensible keeping it there. And look, you are well great.
It's
out of the
zero. It's too hot now.
Yes, it's getting hot now.
Well, let me get things to it.
The next delivery again, right on the middle of the opposite.
Nice balling by Vikram.
There is no other opportunity but to push back. And this is a dog ball. This is a wonderful delivery. What do you mean dog ball?
Beautiful ball. Beautiful.
There is no chance, no room for the batsman to play. And another dog ball. So then this is like a really good play.
Yeah, trying to keep more pressure on batsman. And this is one, only one run. Very good throw by Dr. Amit.
पीछा माइला
चार माइला
नहीं नहीं गुस्सा नहीं तुम्हें फुलवारी चटनी पहनी है
वेरी गुड बॉल बाय विक्रम ओह अमेजिंग फील्डिंग एंड इट्स ओवर सॉरी वन बॉल टू गो
ये बहुत अच्छी बॉल थी बहुत अच्छा हिट था रन नहीं बना वो तो किस्मत की बात है
वाओ वेरी नाइस बॉल नाइस डिलीवरी बाय विक्रम एंड इट्स ओवर
अरे तुम लोग जाओगे मैं ही करने वाला हूँ कॉमेंट्री
आई थिंक डॉक्टर अमित इज कमिंग एज अ बॉलर
दे
आर ट्राइंग टू टेक अ स्मॉल ब्रेक
बहुत अच्छा भी है हम फ्री होके दाल रोटी खा के बैठे हुए हैं यार स्पीकर करे डॉक्टर सक्सेना को
इट्स 2 मिनट्स ब्रेक
सो मेनी मैच गेंद भी दी वेल राज फिजिशियन राज प्लीज गो ऑन कमिंग नोट I will need a little cover in my chief.
Single also, so that means two runs, and it's a wide, so we are getting an extra ball. 8-2, and this is the 7th over in progress. So next ball, excellent bowling right on the middle and leg, coming towards the off. Batsman had no chance but to block it. So this is a dot ball. Score still stays at 38-2. So next ball again is right on the off stump. Batsman is trying to hit it over the mid-on. And there was not an opportunity because it was deep bowling. Excellent bowling. So score still at 38-2. 7th over in progress. Next ball again is declared one run actually. The thing is there is a fence and once it goes over it, it's automatic one. So score is 39 for the loss of 2 wickets and you are 7th over in progress. This was on the leg side. The fielder was right there. I think he's run out. This is an excellent fielding. Direct throw from the fielder. The batsman came out. He wanted a single. The runner denied it and he's out. Achha, Chaddaji, because you're talking about a 1 foot in the fence.
No, out, out.
Out.
Because this rukavat bahut aati hai, ek foot piche ka aati hai.
Actually, 1 foot won't make a difference, but if you do it like, say, maybe 50 foot, then it's a real game. Okay, so that will benefit Cowboys in that case. No, in that case, I'm telling you, we can score much more runs.
Achha. Dusra vichar ye hai ki Cowboys ki agar boundary kam kar di jaye to kuch chance hai chauke chhakke bajne ke.
Iske baad main Cowboys ke bare mein baat karunga. Just give me. This is turned toward the short mid-wicket. It was a very good stop. And no run. So you are in the 7th over. Score is 39 for the loss of 3 wickets. Again, it was hit on the pad. No run. Very good bowling. I think this game is going to the wire. It's only 1 over left and they need 5 runs to win.
GMS Saxena ji, unko paani bhi do, yogurt bhi do, kyunki abhi mere ko time lagega is game ko khatam karne.
Yeah. I think there's a discussion going on. The match is now even. Any team can win. Both teams are playing really well. So these kind of matches with such a low score, it is so competitive. That's what you are looking for. Everybody is enjoying the game.
Rajiv, aapas mein jo talmel baatcheet ka every over mein, they are making a difference. Yeah, they are making a slow down.
Yeah. They are discussing everything, placing the right field.
And every player is putting extra effort. So that is very, very important, you know, in this slow scoring game.
Who is the baller now? Can we get the baller's name, please? Deepak is the new baller now. So last over is about to begin. Everybody sit tight. It's a tight game.
Deepak
So first ball of the eighth over. Excellent running between the wicket, and they got a single and they're going for two runs. This is a very good running between the wickets.
Yeah.
I think that is what the pressure happens. Pressure happens, like pressure makes you do so many things. So score now is 41 for the loss of three wickets.
And last over in progress.
Ball, bowler!
Next ball again is hit towards the long leg. They are running for one and they are looking for two. No, he's going back. I think, yeah, he went back. And they got a single only. Score stands at 42 now. They only need two runs to win. And they have four balls. Four balls and two runs needed.
There is some sort of a discussion going on between the captain and the umpire, and let them figure out what it is.
So we will only signal once the umpire signals us. So just hold on tight,
because umpire wants to make everything right. And that is what is required at this point, because the game is such a competitive game.
I know, Sanjeev is very tough. I'm saying tight, I'm saying distance, it's not good.